What's up, guys? Aaron here. So I got Alex Galland, Triston Brown, Blake Cusick, Jared Porter, Charlie Mendes, Chris Bartolic, and JP Rybus. I got the boys here, just like the old times, the last year. So enjoy the show, just a little bit of a what it's like to watch really top-level punters. Go. Bartolic, you're up. Spend the next 2 weeks, 3 weeks after this weekend, and I would just go nothing over 50% speed. Like, I would train my body, throw me a ball, Alex, and I would literally just, one, my feet are really stiff. Two, get my grip, and instead of coming up, I would bring it back down to my middle abs. So I would go, still, if you're gonna jab, you can do a little jab, right? But none of this pre-speed, right? And then I would go, and I would put the ball here, I would go 50% and make sure my ball is lower, and I would work on keeping my shoulders over the ball and watch the difference in the leverage. Do one right now, real quick. So go straight, do me a favor, go straight, just low and just go nice and easy. And I would live from that. Shoulders forward, arm in a little bit, and just think about hitting the ball and hitting the ball that's on the other 40 on the numbers. You know what I mean? Don't hit it high. If this thing goes high and you miss, you're screwed. That was up and in. Poquito, cabrón. I mean, if my cones are correct, that was a 47-yard pump. Extension comes, I was just telling Charlie this. Right, if your arm's extended and you drop it and it's moving away, you can't extend up good because you're sitting and reaching. So that's this. All extension is. Severely marked, like, was that a 40-yard punt, or did you just actually hit that 55-yard?
I think it's a little bit. This is much better than the drive. Want to put the head on the lap, nose is down. Smoke.
So, big thing. Shoulders a little more forward, nose a little down. Okay? Go ahead. Yes. All right, we're back in, boys.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. To continue along with this journey and watch this channel grow, please consider liking this video and subscribing to the channel.